You probably understand the shame of hatred over a race, so I'd like to point out a couple other things. You were born on this spot. Do you deserve what you got? How about any other human or not? From your perspective, it must be the best. Never mind that your mentors built this fucking mess. And how about ability? Well, the way that you talk, what makes you so special? Let's give it some thought, yeah.